Louis? Louis 13th, 14th, or 15th?
Barney the First.
How did you get here?
I came in through the plumbing.
Well, then you can get out the same way. I know all about you.
You do, huh?
Yes.
Well, listen, where is that double-headed cobra? Where is that python?
If you're speaking of snakes, Mr. Barney, whatever your name is, let me tell you this.
Try to seal me in a boxcar, Willie. Lift my clothes, Willie. Well, let me tell you about
it. You don't look any sillier than usual. And get off my bed.
You don't know about that chimpanzee, do you? You don't know he's a newspaper man, do you? Mm-hmm. Well, how'd you like to look at the Paris edition of the New York Chronicle and see the dirty stuff?
Running true to form, aren't you? Well, you'd better run away and hide, little man. It's open season on rodents around here.
Now, listen, Parker, I can get tough, too, and I haven't had my breakfast yet, but I'm going to put you wise.
Here we have the suite of Madame de Maintenon. The panels are of solid gold leaf, fashioned in the post-Renaissance era by...
Who's that, the madam herself?
What occurs here? What you do here?
Thanks, you'd listen to me. Sonny, come on, we gotta get out of here.
But Mike, this horrendous hoodlum won't leave.
Oh, little Rollo with some more smooth.
Hello, sir. Barney, old pal. How are you, baby?
But it is forbidden to sleep here.
Now, don't worry, Barney, we'll get you out of this.
Where are my pants?
Who are all these people?
Oh, they're a bunch of peasants. I was going to whip them.
Where are my clothes, Mr. Underwear Snatcher?
Hey, the law, come on, the law.
It's the passageway to the lake. My clothes! Ben! Hey, come back here!